Good morning, Bearsville. My name is Mrs. Niederer. I'm so excited for the second day of school, but I'm sure you're wondering why today, Wednesday, August 25th, I'm sitting here at this teacher's desk. Well, if you know, this is Mrs. Leitner's desk, and today it is her birthday. So if you see her in the hallway, and if her class sees her in the morning, say, "Happy birthday, Mrs. Leitner. We hope you have a fabulous day." Stay tuned for the core value information.
Our big idea this month is wisdom. Wisdom is finding what you should do and doing it. Aristotle said, "Knowing yourself is the beginning of all wisdom." What are you looking forward to knowing more about yourself this school year? Will it be your math skills, your ability to persuade a reader in your writing, or putting new healthy habits in place? Let's put wisdom into practice this year.
Hello, everybody. My name is Caleb. My friends and I will be here with you at the start of every month to talk a little bit about our big idea, which is a trait or a value that grows inside of you to change the world around you. Now, let me ask you something. Where do you look for wisdom? I guess you could find the oldest person you know, or go for the fastest answer. Hold on. Hey Siri, is it okay to eat pizza and ice cream for every meal?
Interesting question.
Okay, cool. That's what I was hoping for. Maybe even check out billboards along the highway. There are so many places you can go for answers, from the internet to that kid in your neighborhood to a phone app. You can get information just about anywhere. But how do you know what is really wise? First, think about people you know who are wise. Friends who show that they love themselves and love others. Adults at your school or coaches who care about you. Grandparents, neighbors, aunts or uncles who make wise choices in their lives. Maybe even your parents. I know, crazy idea. They can definitely let you know whether pizza and ice cream for breakfast every day is a wise idea. And if you show wisdom over time, who knows? Maybe someone else will be asking for your advice someday soon. That's why wisdom is our big idea this month. Now, we're gonna do something that we will do every month. We say our big idea all together. So get ready. Ready? Wisdom is finding out what you should do and doing it. I caught you on the first time. Let's do it one more time all together. Here we go. Wisdom is finding out what you should do and doing it. We will see you next month. Thank you.